Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Monday, December 16th. I'm Jazzy J with your morning news. Celebrating their birthday today is Zachary Kapskos. Behind me, we are displaying Christmas scenes created in Mr. Zirko's computer animation class. This scene was created by Kayla DeArmond. Today is a class day. 6th grade band, 7th grade chorus, and 8th grade strings will meet in the music wing during last period today. The boys' varsity soccer team will be holding an open gym session tonight at the elementary school gym at 7 o'clock. Any boy in grades 8 through 11 who is interested in playing soccer next season is invited to attend. If you have any questions, see Coach Hoffman. NHS is selling candy grams through December 16th during all lunch periods. The cost is $1. There will be a stage crew meeting after school on Tuesday, December 17th. Meet in the auditorium. The History Club and World Languages students hoping to attend the field trip in April. Let your parents know there will be an informational meeting on Wednesday, December 18th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. This is a chance for your parents to come and discuss the itinerary, issues, and concerns regarding the trip. Today for lunch, we are having a chicken sandwich, French fries, mandarin oranges, fruit juice, and pudding. Tomorrow for breakfast, we are having a cheese omelet, cereal, and fruit juice. Thanks, and have a great day.
Hey, what are you doing? What?
We're going up the planet ice.
For what?
For the second 9 weeks, party January 23rd and 24th.
How do I get to go?
You can't have any Fs. You can't have more than 2 detentions. And you can't get suspended.
Really?
Yeah, it's going to be awesome.
How much is it going to cost?
It's free. Mrs. Thomas is having a raffle for a Samsung Galaxy tablet. We'll pay for the party.
What about lunch?
Well, you can either pack your lunch or bring $5 for food.
I don't have skates.
That's okay. If you have skates, you can bring them. If you don't, you can rent them there for free.
This is going to be so much fun skating with my friends. I wonder what we're going to have for the 39 weeks.
I don't know, but it'll be pretty cool.
Party rock! Yeah.
In the house tonight, everybody just have a good time,
yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Who am I? Born August 15, 1990 in Louisville, Kentucky, I graduated school 2 years early to pursue my job in acting. At age 14, I was discovered by a New York photographer. A couple months ago, I won an Academy Award for Best Actress. Some things people may not know about me is my middle name is Schrader, and I never play characters like me because I'm boring. I wouldn't want to see me in the movies. Who am I? I'm Jennifer Lawrence.
Welcome to Words with Chad. Today's word of the day is divulge. It is a verb meaning to make something such as a confidence or a secret known. Patty would not divulge where she had hidden her Christmas presents.
Hi, this is Danson Devin with your morning career announcement. Would you like to design books and training materials for teachers to use? Instructional coordinators do just that. In Pennsylvania, you can make anywhere from $34,840 to $58,100 as an instructional coordinator. You will need a master's degree. It is estimated that the state of Pennsylvania needs about 107 instructional coordinators per year.
Hello, I'm not AccuWeather Ashley here with your daily forecast. What does a penguin eat for breakfast? Ice Krispies. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 26 and a low of 21. For tonight, expect to see some snow flurries as there is a 67% chance. Tuesday will be mainly sunny with a high of 34 and a low of 21. Thanks and have a great Monday.
Good morning, I'm Ramblin' Ryan here with your sports highlights. Good luck to the boys varsity basketball team tonight away at Conemaugh Township. In the Pittsburgh spotlight, Pitt defensive tackle Aaron Donald had a huge week last week, as he was recognized for his defensive dominance. Donald racked up four awards, the Lombardi Award as the top lineman or linebacker in America, the Bronco Nagurski Award, annually given to the nation's most outstanding defensive player, the Chuck Bednarik Award, given to the College Defensive Player of the Year, and the Outland Trophy, given to the nation's top offensive or defensive interior lineman. Donald leads the nation in tackles for loss, 2.2 per game, while ranking 10th in forced fumbles and 13th in sacks. Nearly half of his 54 total tackles have come behind the lineman's scrimmage with 26.5 tackles. Pitt will take on 10-3 MAC champion Bowling Green in the Little Caesars Bowl on Thursday, December 26th. For the first time during a 14th game season, I didn't even say on this day in sports history, but this is day in sports history. The Dolphins won all of their regular season games thanks to a victory against the Baltimore Colts on December 16, 1972 by a final score of 16-0. Miami went on to win the Super Bowl and complete the only undefeated season in modern NFL history. That's all for sports today. Please forgive my mistakes. I'm Ramblin' Ryan, and have a great day.
This is Jazzy J with your Brain Teaser Mondays. I'm orange with black stripes. People like to throw me around, and I don't always do what people want me to do. I usually hang out with others like me, and some come in different colors and sizes. The first person to turn their answer into Mr. Zirko in room 109 before the end of the day receives a prize. Thank you to Jarrett Evans for this submission, and have a great day.